It's the start of our 12-day motorcycle tour of Vietnam, and we'll be heading out of town with another group. It's warm but raining when we get to the bike shop, but the rain will let up in time for us to leave. What will we see, and how much damage can we do in our first few days of the tour of Vietnam?
Maybe a small water crossing.
One of the scariest things about the entire ride through Vietnam has to be getting in and out of Hanoi. The traffic is chaotic. I've put together a list of the best things about riding in Vietnam. I'll have that at the end of the video, so hang around for that.
Okay, there was a couple of things there that were a little scary. The big trucks coming straight at you in your lane, like, wow.
Our first hill climb quickly shows that none of the other riders have been off-road before.
Well, that was fun.
They're fucking slow.
that's quite the lake.
Thank you.
This ferry crosses the beautiful Da River Reservoir.
And just when I think I'm doing so good, there's her on her scooter with a load of lumber.
Tan stopped us here to show us the woman making rice wine in a roadside still. This entire country is full of mud, which I don't much like riding in, but I'm sure a lot better at it now than when I started the tour.
I like this road.
Tell by the way you're sitting on the
bike that this is just like, eh, it's fine, whatever. Doing little shots behind you, one-handing it. That's pretty cool. Is it safe to swim in that water?
Yeah.
Can you swim in that water?
Yeah.
There's nothing like that'll eat you.
No.
We should swim in that water.
Oh.
Wouldn't you like to go swimming, Greg? Maybe later. Hit an elbow? That's bent too. So we hung out with our little water buffalo friend here, and Tan fixed the shifter on Greg's bike. Relax for a minute. come give me a hand. We can probably just go forward, you know.
Yeah, I think we'll go forward.
Watch out there, Greg.
Yeah, forward it better.
Much better. So, Greg's bike has lost its clutch, and so now Greg is trying out another bike.
I mentioned at the beginning of the video a list of some of the best things about riding Vietnam. Food. The food here is excellent. It's very tasty and lots of variety, different types with the different ethnicities. This place has the twistiest roads in the world, I think, and it is literally built for two wheels. You can see most of the roads are very narrow. They're like a wide sidewalk. You can get a car by, but they're really better for scooters and bikes.
That's cool.
It is cheap to live. The cost of food, accommodation, maintenance is all very, very reasonable. And the people are incredibly friendly. They're very safe. There's almost no crime. You don't have to worry about leaving your stuff around because no one will touch it. And one of the other really interesting things is that this country is rapidly developing. So you get that weird juxtaposition of, you know, old hand tools and working wood and working the land with plows and cows, juxtaposed with a very rapidly modernizing economy and country. So those are some of the best things about riding Vietnam.
So one of our guides has run out of gas and we've been coasting for, I don't know, 4 or 5 kilometers now. Kind of nice. Well, I guess that's quicker than setting up a tow.
Bikes need a little bit of early morning maintenance.
No more clack clack song.
Nice. No more clack clack. What are you making?
Just thinking. Hopefully it's warm.
To put some spring on the...
Yeah.
Because the spring is broken.